Hi, and welcome again to Moroccan language learning. Today I'm going to focus on an expression or some expressions that are used with the word dhak. Dhak. Of course, you know what is dhak? Dhak is the verb laugh. You laugh. As you know, verbs in Darija are always put in you as an order. Imperative. So we say, dhak. Dhak means you laugh. When we say, lab, lab, you play. Cool, cool, you eat. So today we are going to focus on expressions that are used with the verb dhak, which is laugh. First, let me explain when I want to say or I am laughing or I laugh, we can say can dhak, can. This can is used with other verbs to put it in continuous. So we can say can lab, can plus the, as we said for the order play, can lab, which means I am playing or I play. Simple present or present continuous. Can dhak. Can, which means I am, plus lab or can dhak, which means I am playing. So now let's move to some expressions that are used with the verb can lab. Can dhak, sorry, with the verb can dhak, and can be a little bit tricky. So you need to know them. So let's start with the first one. There are three expressions. Say, can dhak, alik. Can dhak, alik. Literally translated into, I am laughing, ala, or alik, on you. On you. I am laughing on you, where we can say, I'm laughing at you. When you laugh at someone, ha ha ha, kan dhakalik. Kan dhakalik. When he has done something funny, you say, I'm laughing at you. I'm laughing at you. We say, kan dhakalik. Can you repeat it? Kan dhakalik. Kan dhakalik. Great. So let's move to the second one, can dhak mak. Can dhak mak. Mak. Literally translated into, I am laughing with you. I am laughing ma. So ma is with. Maya with me. Can dhak mak. Can dhak mak. I'm laughing with you. Or if we want to translate it into English, into English, it's I'm teasing you or I'm kidding you. كنضحك معاك. ما تقلقش. ما تقلقش. كنضحك معاك. ما تقلقش. كنضحك معاك. Don't worry or don't be sad. I'm just kidding you or I'm teasing you. كنضحك معاك. So the first one is كنضحك عليك. كنضحك عليك. The second one is كنضحك معاك. كنضحك معاك. The third one is kandhak leak. Kandhak leak. Try to repeat. Kandhak leak. Literally translated, I am laughing to you. I am laughing to you. As you know, the L is two. Mshit l-mdrasa. Mshit l-mdrasa. I went to the school. Great. Kandhak leak can be translated as I'm smiling at you. Hi. So I'm smiling at you. I'm not laughing at you. I'm not teasing you. I'm smiling at you. Great. So these are the three expressions. You can also add this one. Kan dhak. Kan dhak. Kan dhak fik. Kan dhak fik. Let me repeat them again. Kan dhak alik. Kan dhak maak. Kan dhak fik. Now I'm going to repeat them and you guess the meaning in English. Kan dhak alik. Kan dhak alik. The second, kan dhak leak. Kan dhak leak. The third, kan dhak fik. Kan dhak fik. Please, if you don't know the answer, go back and review what I have said earlier. Now, let's move to the second step. As you saw here, we saw that about ourselves, myself, say, can dhak. What about if you want to address someone? Say, you are laughing at me. Are you kidding me? Or, good. So let's say, kat dhak. As an explanation here, we say, can plus the verb in an order, we say can dhak means I'm laughing. If you want to address someone, you say cat instead of can, say cat plus the verb in order, an imperative form. Cat dhak, can dhak, cat dhak. Plus, so you say cat dhak aliya, كتضحك عليا كتضحك عليا Are you laughing at me? Are you kidding me? كتضحك معايا كتضحك معايا Are you laughing with me? كتضحك ليا كتضحك ليا Are you laughing to me? Great, I am laughing at you. So thank you. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you later.